I don't paint like the figure in the way that I carve the figure. I paint in a completely different way. So the connection for me is more subliminal and internal than some kind of like conscious connection.